Oh yeah, here's a good one.
Can't you see that I need a girl that can move, make her hips and look just like you? But got to think about it, I think this club is crowded. It's kind of hard to do your thing when everyone's surrounded. So let me form a circle, everybody step back. I heard somebody yell,
Savage, where the chorus at?
Oh shit, shake that ass while moving like a gypsy. Stop, all back it up now, let me see your hips. Oh shit, shake that ass while moving like a gypsy. Stop. Rise up with your thumb, shaking your trunk and your trunk. And I like the way you move it smoothly. Now why don't you move that booty to me? I'm trying to come up with some thoughts of attack until I heard somebody yelling out,
Savage, brother, call us down.
Oh shit, shake your ass while moving like a gypsy. Stop, oh, back it up now, let me see your hips.
Sweet, oh. Work.
Obama needs a similar event to achieve that reconnection following his party's midterm losses. Oh, you got it. You had a Democrat wishing for it last November, and now we've got it. And somehow, ladies and gentlemen, this is still my fault now, according to the sheriff. A deeply saddened CBS News reporting today that nearly 6 in 10 Americans say the country's heated political rhetoric is not to blame for the Tucson shooting rampage that left 6 dead and critically wounded U.S. Representative Gabriel Giffords, according to a CBS News poll. Again, imagine if the wounded congressman were a little-known Republican and the dead federal judge a Democrat. Imagine the difference in coverage. Even here, in the CBS News story, a federal judge appointed by George H.W. Bush is not identified. Just one of the 6 dead. That's right, Mr. Limbaugh, because this was an event of the Congresswoman. I understand that, Mr. New Castrati. I'm just saying, we all know it. Change this around a little bit, and I guarantee you, if the dead contained a federal judge appointed by a Democrat president, that would be the focus of the media's coverage, not the wounded Republican congressman. So, 6 in 10, 60% say heated political rhetoric not to blame. So either our media mass...
take his wishes to the bank.
If you want some way, I can call my plug up. Got his number on speed dial. Man, I'm on the hay. Got me on speed dial. Man, I'm on the hay. Got me in the days. Walking through this maze. Silver haze on that lemon haze. Sugar crystal glaze. High pays. I hear making plays. Trying to dodge the pin. Cause I know if I get caught up, I'm going back again.
Times like these, it's good to have a truck like that.
Yes, 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 yes. I'm over at Flipper's house right now. You can see pond and all that snow shit.